You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominee, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominee, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominee! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominee? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominee uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Nominee.
Imbeciles. You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies? You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
What?
You could say that. However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
So what? Another imitation.
He's really in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power. It's trying to destroy my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sora, come on!
Riku, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart. Here in this world of nothingness. As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness!
you want.
Yeah, that! This is it! This is it!
Yet. Behold, the cards will determine your fate. Your heart shall be judged. Scatter to oblivion. Your heart will be scattered.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to scream?
No good.
Yeah.
What is?
No good.
Yeah.
What? No good.
Your heart is now in shackles. Soak in despair.
Heal.
Your heart will be scattered.
Back off.
Do you want to scream?
No,
what?
Behold, the cards will determine your fate.
Guilty!
Whoa!
Yeah! Guilty!
Whoa!
Your heart will be scattered.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
What?
Ha. Yeah.
Prepare.
Ha. Yeah. Run. Yeah.
Ha. What?
The beginning of the end.
Donald.
No good.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Behold.
This is it.
Soak in despair.
Yeah.
Scatter. What?
Soak in despair.
This
is the heart of a hero.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake. I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku! Riku.
Can you bring our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain that makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories, just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid. Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Make me like I was.
Oh, okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
To remember again, we have to sleep in that?
Yes. It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gosh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank Nominate.
Oh, good. That makes me feel better.
Well, good night then, Nominate.
Good night, Goofy. You too, Sora.
Okay.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I could meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
A promise. Huh. Sora, some of your memory's links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. The light within the darkness. Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
Kairi! My friends! Naminé?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right. Forgotten, but not lost.
Thank you.